Today I am at WolfWatchUK in Shropshire as there is a very exciting new addition to their rescue sanctuary.
So Tony, you brought me outside here and you've got a tin of sardines, so I want to know what's up your sleeve.
That's right, and we've got a little surprise for you.
What?
Right,
what? Hello! Tony, European wolf puppy, gorgeous.
7 months old. A Norwegian descent. Pretty desperate to get back in with Callow. They've made good mates together and they've bonded well. Callow is very protective. The day before yesterday, she food carried. She decided not to eat her own food. And instead she carried it all the way to the length of the enclosure and dropped it in front of it.
Well, that's fantastic because of course Callow lost Peppy, didn't she? How long ago did she lose Peppy?
Well, it's about 9 months now.
And she was really pining, wasn't she, for him when he died?
Yeah, I've never known a wolf display the sense of loss so much as Callow.
We walked Tilly, the six-month-old baby wolf, down the hill to meet her friend Callow, who she'd been spending more and more time in the outside enclosure with. By putting Tilly in for a few hours a day, she was learning to bond with Callow, and Tony was making sure to do it slowly and carefully.
Hey, Tilly.
What's this? What's this? That's it, all gone.
It was amazing to see Tilly running free, enjoying the green and lush surroundings of WolfWatch UK, looking just like a little puppy dog. Tilly even decided to come and have a chew on my clothing. I was honoured and delighted. Not often does one manage to get up so close with a real wolf.
Come on in. Come on in.
Then it was time to put Tilly back in with her old friend. I was excited to see just what would happen.
Callow, Callow, Callow. Good girl. Callow.
We let Tilly off and Callow immediately arrived with some cashed chicken she had been saving and ran over the river to present Tilly with it like a new wolf pup in the pack. It was so heartwarming to see. Tilly soon settled in, and it was like she had always been there. It's been 9 months since I've seen Tilly, and it's super exciting as I'm returning to see how she's getting along with WolfWatch UK's older girl, Callow, who took her under her wing last year. Tilly was proving very elusive from the camera and had obviously settled in well. Tony and WolfWatch UK's approach has always been minimal interaction with their wolves in order to cause as little distress as possible and an environment as close to the wild as they can. This minimal interaction meant that we needed to move to another part of the enclosure, camp down and wait to see if Tilly would be brave enough to come and see us. After about 1 hour's wait, Tilly decided to show her face, and we were rewarded with some beautiful footage.